Okay guys, I've been away for a really long time. So this is an updated Breyer barn tour from catinthestocking. And this is just a kind of an update. I've rearranged some things, I've got some new horses. So this is Lucky Horseshoe Ranch. So here we've got the barn. Okay, let you guys look at it for a second. Okay. Here we've got the head person, Morgan, the new horse. She's got a lot of weight on her. She's got four white stockings. Like, way up. And we've got Indian tied up, getting ready to train. And we've got the stable hands and full weaning. We got Rex. Rex is just a stable doll. Got cats. So in the back you got the run-ins. So you go from here to here. I'm not more confused about that. So this is and then here you got the holes. So you guys kind of had some questions on this. Okay, these foals are weaned. Okay, you guys see the difference. These are ponies, these are horses. Yeah, assets, traditions. See, well, they're all weaned from their moms, which really means they don't need their moms anymore. So here they're all just kind of putting the pen together where they're allowed to play and stuff. They play a lot. And this is kind of new, like a jumping ring. Kind of just made it out of pipe cleaners. So here you've got the jumps, the training poles right here. You got the jumps in turn. We'll go back to this way. So, okay, and then this thing is just a walkthrough thing, or you can close it into an arena gate thing. Like that, where you just stand it up and it's about the size of the fence. So it's a gate. So you could like do like dressage or something in here too if you move the jumps, which is kind of nice. And then you can go across the bridge. Okay, I got a lot of questions on the bridges too. They're just the haylofts for the barn. I painted them. I moved my tables apart to fit. Because, you know, you stick these together, they're huge, and you can't get in the inside, and it's like crazy. So this is like a little walkway. And I moved all this so that it's close, so they've got more room. And got all these guys over here. So, while we're in here, that's what we're in here. So I got my homemade barrels. Kind of freaky looking, but tin cans, painted different colors. We have a dog. I got lots of questions on the dogs and toys and stuff. Okay, these dogs, the ones you buy at like Tyson's, the little special ones, the like $3 ones. And there's another one. Well, Rex was a Breyer one. I don't know where I got him. And these toys, these came, these food and stuff, these came in a package. That wasn't Breyer, and there's more toys in here, like lots more toys. That many toys. So, this is kind of behind the scenes, before it's Breyer, a barn update all at the same time. Alright, and then we have tack shed. I decided to take the top thingy off, because it's kind of hard to see, and it was big, and it didn't want to stay. So, this is the tack shed from the box. You guys all kind of seen it before. But apples, carrots, grain, got my saddle, veterinary stuff, blanket, and this is the wash area in the kitchen post. Oh, guess what? I remembered her name. Lucky. Okay, got it. Wow, that was embarrassing. Whoops. There's a bridge bang. Bridge. So, stallions. So, whatever the other one's called. Okay, so this one's kind of new. This is Thunder. He's got the little slashy thingy on his face. Thunder. Oh, before I forget, the one in the stall over there. This one, this is Fancy. You'll see her later in the Blizzard series. She's one of the wild horses. Well, she'll bring one wild horse back because she's a trained horse to bring our horses back to the stable. So you'll see her later, possibly. I'm not quite for sure yet. She has no ideas on this series. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys kind of a closer look. Maybe a few names, but I'm kind of getting wrong. This is the evil one. This is Clyde. He is evil. He's the one that attacks Indian and breaks his leg in the series. You will see him a lot. And here's Blizzard. And then this is the awful one. We got the cat. The kitten. Meow. Meow, meow. Okay, then I've got the mare, so Stallions, mares, is the thing separating them. There's the water. So here we've got some of the horses. This would be actually Blizzard's life thing. I don't know how to explain it. Horse thing. And this is a limited edition. I named her Beauty because I used to have a horse that looked just like her. And it's a limited edition. So she's got the flippy tail here. And then here's the latest one. This is Jewel off of the Christmas special. She will be playing a role in the Blizzard Part 2. I mean, she is dead gorgeous. I mean, alright, she might look kind of shiny, but she's like the regular Breyer shiny. I mean, she's not like spray can paint glitter stuff. I mean, she's regular, but she's gorgeous. The only thing that I dislike about her would have to be that she stands on one foot and she needs this thing to stand. Otherwise, she's downright gorgeous. Sometimes beauty has a cost, I guess. So we got some of the ponies. See, classics, the ponies, traditions of horses, kind of. I guess that's just kind of how they go on the scale, so it's kind of how they go around here. So I collect both of them all. So I think that is all on the tables. I guess I'll kind of back up, give you guys a little bit more of a view.